Shahid Kapoor worked with Vishal Bharadwaj back in 2009 for his film Kamine. The film that also starred Priyanka Chopra proved to be critically acclaimed. However, Shahid and Vishal never worked together, and if sources are to be believed, the both had some differences. But of late, it is being said that the actor and the filmmaker have sorted out them and will be working on a film together soon. Although no further details have been announced, it is said that it will be based on Shakespeare's play.